Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account, and it shows username not found. We could not find an account with the username. Check the username you entered and try again. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? So my guessing is this is occurs if your Google Smart Lock does not update the previously changed Instagram username, which means that if you try to log in your Instagram account, it will automatically assign your old username. So due to this old username, they are showing this kind of message. So anyway, how to overcome this issue? So very simple method is just go to that Instagram login page. So here you can press this link, get help logging in. And they ask for my Instagram account username or email ID or Instagram account link to mobile number. So I try to put my email ID and click to next. So next they ask for assess your account via send an email, send an SMS or login with Facebook. But here you can press this link, need more help. So finally they find my Instagram account. And also they are showing my Insta username and which is new one. So once you find out your username and then try to log in your Instagram account by using with this new username and password. So otherwise, if you like to reset your account password, here you can select the reset method as phone number or email ID. So I select the email ID and click to next. So now they send the own verification code to my email ID. So I try to check it. And this is that email. So here you can copy this 6-digit verification code. And go back to your Instagram page. So here you can paste that copied code. And click to confirm. So next they ask for the new password. So just create it. So once you enter the new password and click to submit. So finally you can see now my Instagram account is successfully recovered. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.